What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get your NAT type to open the fastest way possible. Obviously, the easiest way to switch it to open is calling your service provider, but if you don't want to go through all that trouble, if it's late at night, I got some solutions for you guys here. You're going to want to go to network settings, and the first thing you're going to want to do, if your NAT type is open, it will say NAT type open, all services available, like how it's showing for me. But if it doesn't say that, the first thing you want to do is just test your NAT type. Put on test your NAT type, check your connection, it does its thing. A lot of times it will solve it like that. I don't know why it's like that, but if you test your NAT type, it should switch back to open. Another thing you could do is unplug your router for 30 seconds. Unplug it from the wall and unplug the cable that's connected to the router. For 30 seconds, plug it back in, test your NAT type again. That should work as well. Another method that you could do is go into advanced settings, right? And then it will say here, alternative port selection. You go manual, and then you can select different ports. Yeah, so my first one, this is what I'm on right now. You can select different ports. And after you select different ports and test your NAT type in each one, you will find one that will be open. So that's another way as well. Or you can go on your computer and you can change your port from there. If that does not work, then you definitely have to call your network service provider and get them to send a tech down and look at it. But those are just the quickest ways that I know to switch it. I know that you have a lot more control on your laptop connecting it to your computer and just typing in that username and password or whatnot underneath your modem. You know, you can change it from the IP address itself. But this is how you fix it for Xbox and the easiest way that you can do that. That's the end of this video. If you guys liked the video, please leave a like down below. Comment down below what videos you want me to make next. And subscribe if you're new. And I'm out, y'all.